Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
A bill which seeks to remove Congress president as a permanent member in a trust that runs the Jallianwala Bagh National Memorial was introduced in the Lok Sabha on Monday to make the body apolitical. However, this was criticized by the Congress. The Jallianwala Bagh National Memorial Amendment Bill, which was moved by Culture Minister Prahlad Singh Patel, said that it aims at deleting the provision of having the Congress president as a trustee of the body. This was opposed by the Congress, with Congress MP Shashi Tharoor pointing out that this was being done by the BJP purely for political gains. The centre's move comes in the centenary commemoration of the Jallianwala Bagh massacre, which is being observed by the centre. The Modi government in its first tenure had also tried very hard to push this bill forward and had managed to get it passed in the Lok Sabha in February this year itself. However, it could not be passed in the Rajya Sabha as it received tremendous amount of opposition from the Congress, and hence later it lapsed, which is why the bill is now being reintroduced again. However, Congress MP Shashi Tharoor said that his party is opposed to the bill as it is a denial of heritage of the country. It should be stopped. It is a national memorial. Do not betray our history and heritage, he said. However, all this was refuted by Culture Minister Prahlad Singh Patel, who said that in the last 40-50 odd years, the Congress, when it was in power, did nothing for the memorial. And he said he will give a detailed response, his own response, as well as that of the government, once the bill comes up for consideration and passage. The issue has gained significance and it has been criticized heavily by the Congress, as because of this amendment, if it is passed by both the houses, it will allow the government to terminate the term of a nominated trustee without giving any reason and whenever they want it. As of now, the trust which manages the memorial has the Prime Minister as its chairperson, while the President of the Indian National Congress, Culture Minister, Governor of Punjab, they are there as members of the memorial. In the coming few days, when the bill will come up for consideration, there is definitely going to be a lot of debate on this issue, as the Congress has been criticizing this move of the government, claiming that it is purely being done for political reason, even as the BJP, on the other hand, claims that this has got nothing to do with the politics. It is merely being done to ensure the body which controls it right now, which manages it, becomes apolitical. Well, what exactly will happen in the coming few days is something that we'll get to know, and we will update you for sure. This is Neelam Pandey for The Print. Keep following our YouTube channel for more updates.